So the last two girls I dated were crazy. The first one I dated for 2 years. The first 6 months were great, and then she became controlling, she became jealous, and towards the end, a little violent. And what I mean by violent is she found out that there was an anonymous post on Facebook talking about me, saying the kid at the coffee shop, at the student center, the things I would do to you, dot, dot, dot. My ex saw that and had a raging fit for 2 hours, crying, fucking sobbing, getting angry, like hitting me. Like, at one point, she threw a laptop. She went full retard. Like, she. Like, 2 hours of being full retard. Like, she was tired after. But I mean, that kind of showed me right there that, we weren't really meant to be. And the last girl, she was fine, but her mom went full retard. Literally, the first thing that happens, I walked in the door, and she's like, "Oh yeah, you should probably change colleges, change your major." She's basically looked at me and she was like, "Oh well, you're not good enough." That's what she said without saying it. And then the second thing that happened was we're driving to North Conway to hike a mountain, and she started singing. And so yeah, we're like halfway coming home from the mountain, and it just sounds like she's being dipped in acid. And I was just like, "Listen, you gotta stop." And she did, but it was pretty weird, pretty awkward topic to tell her that she shouldn't sing anymore. The best part about it was when she told me that she was taking lessons, I started laughing, and then I was like, "Oh shit. You fucking serious? Like who is teaching you? Like, I don't know." I was showing her an energy supplement that's gonna help her with her field hockey, and her mom got pissed. Literally through her daughter's phone, she texted me saying that there was health problems, weight problems in the family, and she doesn't want me going around her daughter with any of that shit. And it was just funny because it was the longest text I've ever gotten in my life, and it was just all on how this illegal substance, which isn't illegal, is freaking, the product is called Shatter. Basically, all it does has beta-alanine in it, helps buffer lactic acid, very simple product, caffeine, adenosine triphosphate, I could go on. I basically explained to her exactly what it was. And then she moves on to say that I shouldn't be talking to her anymore, so I didn't. I mean, simple as that. Like, I noticed that there was going to be an issue, so kind of got the hint, and I stopped right there. But yeah, I mean, after my ears were bleeding and after I got that text, I was like, "Yo, this is a sign." So I had to stop talking to her. So MTV, please help me. I suck at dating. Please help.